Now, how to draw a direction in a unit cell? So let us take this example 1, 1, 1, direction 1, 1, 1. So this direction 1, 1, 1 is nothing but a vector 1 a bar plus 1 b bar plus 1 c bar drawn from origin. So first we will draw the unit cell. In that unit cell we will select the axis system. Now all the components of this vector are positive, so we can select this as origin. So this will become positive x axis, this will be positive y axis, and this will be positive z axis. Now we will draw the vector, resultant vector, resultant addition of this vector 1 a bar plus 1 b bar plus 1 c bar starting from the origin. So from origin we will draw first 1 a bar, then we will add 1 b bar to it. So how the vectors are added? Tail of the vector is attached to the head of the another vector. So 1 a bar plus 1 b bar and 1 c bar is added to that. And this is the final point that we get. We will draw resultant vector from origin. So this is our direction 1, 1, 1. This is the vector 1 a bar plus 1 b bar plus 1 c bar drawn from origin. Now let us try to draw this direction 1, 2, 3. So this direction 1, 2, 3 is nothing but the direction indicated by a vector 1 a bar plus 2 b bar plus 3 c bar. Now if we try to draw this vector in the unit cell, it will not fit inside the unit cell because this 2 b bar will be greater than 1 b and this 3 c also greater than 1 c. So this vector will not fit inside the unit cell. So what we will do, without changing the direction of the vectors, we will reduce the components. So that can be done by dividing all the components by same number. So here we will select this 3 as the component by which we will divide all the other components, maximum value. So 1 by 3 a bar plus 2 by 3 b bar plus 1 c bar. So this is the vector that we will draw now. This vector will indicate the same direction as this vector, but its length is reduced so that the vector will fit into the unit cell. Now all the components are positive here, so we can select this as origin. From origin we will start. First we will draw vector 1 by 3 a bar plus 2 by 3 b bar plus 1 c bar, and then this point we and the origin we will draw one vector from origin up to this point, and we will get the direction 1, 2, 3. So this is our required direction 1, 2, 3. Direction 1, 2 bar 1. So this direction can be written as 1 a bar minus 2 b bar plus 1 c bar. Now in this, this 2 b bar will not fit in the unit cell. So in order to make this direction to fit inside the unit cell, divide all the components by the maximum value of the component, 2 in this case. So the direction can be written as 1 by 2 a bar minus 1 b bar plus 1 by 2 c bar. Now here y component is negative, so in order to show negative y component, accordingly we will shift the origin. So origin is shifted from this point to this point in y direction. So this is our positive x axis, this is positive y axis, this is negative y axis, and this is positive z axis. Now we will start from the origin. First draw vector 1 by 2 a bar, add minus 1 b bar to it, so this is minus 1 b bar plus 1 by 2 c bar. So this is the end point, and we can draw a vector from origin to this end point. This vector will be our direction 1, 2 bar 1.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel so that you will get timely intimation of new videos uploaded to the channel. Thank you very much.